move into the 14th century with a seductive three-part work by Guillaume de Machaut, the mournful love song, Qui con oubli. Since I am forgotten by you, sweet friend, I say farewell to the life of love and joy. And the words seem to echo Richard the Lionheart's lament of two centuries before.